Hello, everybody. Guten Tag. Goedemiddag. It is nu 12 uur. And I'm going to do a short life story. As long as the coffee's hot and my hair tool needs to heat up as well. And then, gotta record some videos for Epica. Some announcement videos. So I wanna look pretty. Pretty. Gotta plug this baby in. This is a Remington. Is there any? CI5338. It's like one of those, I think it's a 1-inch barrel. Oh, I don't know. Pretty thick. This is just for getting my hair looking fancy. Plug it in, baby. Switch it on. The advantage with this one is it doesn't give any temperature. So I can go all the way up to plus, all the way up to minus. I have to look it up. What the temperature is exactly, but I mostly go in the middle. The other one I have is from Braun, and there you can choose like according to the texture of your hair, the fine, like medium, thick hair, you can choose the temperature or the settings. Let me put on some music. What do you guys want to hear? Don't say Epica. I won't play Epica. Coffee. What would I do without coffee? I don't know. Hello from Turkey. How are you guys doing? Camelot Nightwish, light jazz. I play too loud music, you won't hear me talking like last time, but this I'll play from my computer, and the phone is the live stream, so let's see. Light jazz, let's see what Spotify tells me. I've been listening to the song from Sia a lot of times, and oh, that's very zen. We might fall asleep. Cheek, cheek. Oh, that's very sad. We don't want that. Let's see. This is all like baby songs. We'll all start snoring real soon. Ah, I know which one. The new Dima Borgir. Let's do that one. I haven't gotten used to Spotify on a computer yet. This is basically the first time I'm using it like this. I always have it on my phone. So. Some heat protectant. I have a lot. I will use a brand that my friend Marina is selling in this salon. Label M, heat protectant, protection from heat styling and UV rays, which are not really present at the moment, or super cloudy. I have to admit, I am super lazy when it comes to applying heat protectant. It's just, for me, that's all just extra steps. But since I do curl my hair a lot, or I treat it with heat, blow dry, curling, Be protected is a good thing. Take this off. So, some of you might know where I've been this weekend. I was invited to go to the Cannes Film Festival, like on a workshop with a really, really amazing makeup artist, Val Garland. Some of you might know her. I think she used to work for MAC Cosmetics, now is one of the main artists for L'Oreal. And she's super cool. I loved her. Had a good time. That was my most exciting part. I don't necessarily need to see famous people. We did see one person. I hope I'm not butchering the name. Aishwarya Rai? Aishwarya? Aishwarya? Sorry. She's also really, really beautiful. But I kind of freaked out when I saw Helen Mirren last time when we were in Paris, because I'm a huge fan of her. Jane Fonda was also pretty awesome. And you do, I cannot do this without looking in the mirror. Looking in the mirror. I have to look in the mirror, looking in the phones. I'm working with a hot tool and I have too many burn marks on my body already from being clumsy. I'll leave it in for 5 to 8 seconds. Sometimes too much, too long. I love Paris. And I love to be in Cannes. We had really nice weather the first day when we arrived. So me and some of my other vlogger friends and colleagues, we went for some sightseeing, some lunch, took some photos. I'll show that on the vlog and some Instagram posts are planned as well. Next Epica show is in Spain, so I'll be in Amsterdam as well in the beginning of June for something else. Something else exciting. And going on a little holiday next week. But it looks like the weather's gonna be raining everywhere. So I don't think I have to pack my bikini or bathing suit. But we're gonna make the best of it. How was the sea? The sea was very blue. I didn't go in the sea. I'm not really what we say in Dutch, sea rat. Or I don't swim really well. My son loves to swim though, or jump and dive. It's not really swimming what he's doing yet. I already know this album by heart. This is Dima Borgir playing in the background. Aeonian. I'll play my favorite song. So, and I wrote this already on Twitter, that I really like the new Dima Borgir. And also which my favorite songs are. And some people say, yeah, it reminds them of Epica. And I think this song actually reminds me a lot of Epica. Could be like an Epica melody as well. Maybe that's why I love it so much. But I've always been a Dima Borgir fan. With my first boyfriend, he was a metalhead and he was into black metal, so I switched from rock, grunge to metal. First black metal and then symphonic metal. But I think Dima Borgir, there's just some songs that I will always love. I've kind of rediscovered them again recently. Well, they haven't released the CD for quite some time. You guys know this album already? Mexico, hola. ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo están? I got really sick during the show in Mexico. Like, felt the whole day already a little bit tired and had like a droopy eye. And then I have to look in the mirror and not in the phone. I started getting a fever during the show of our show at Hell in Heaven. And then I thought, oh shit. I was fighting through the show. And then after the show I started feeling really bad and I had to go to the hotel. The next day we had a lot of time and I actually wanted to meet up with a friend and do some sightseeing, but I was stuck to the bed. I could not leave the bed, I felt so miserable. And the shit was, sorry for my swearing, I did not take any medication with me. Normally I always have like emergency medication, but I didn't expect to get sick for that short time that we were in Mexico. So that was not so nice. But the show, nevertheless, was amazing. And at the end of the show, I could see Ozzy Osbourne on the other stage. I was waving at him, but he didn't see me. Any of you from Mexico that were at the show? You blessed my marriage in Recife. Ah, yeah, cool. Well, I hope you guys will have a wonderful wedding and a wonderful life together. I also really love the choirs and Timo. A friend of mine said it's too many choirs, she doesn't like it, but I love it. Gotta make sure I don't have a milk mustache. That would be a nice screenshot, wouldn't it? I think I did that with my smoothie already. So now that my missing suitcase arrived, so I don't think, did I tell it now? Or? We flew, two of the group flew, were supposed to fly Nizza, Frankfurt, Stuttgart. But there were some other bloggers also in the first plane to Frankfurt, and we were sitting in the plane and we were waiting for 3 or 4 hours before we could take off. And we couldn't take off because it was like really strong thunderstorms in Frankfurt. So we already knew as time went by that we were going to miss our connection in Stuttgart and that we would have to take the train. While waiting for our suitcases, nothing arrived. Utter chaos at the airport. Kevin and I had to get in line to the help desk. So many people. I felt so sorry for, especially also those traveling with kids. They were supposed to go on a long haul flight. And we arrived in the country of our destination, but still had to go all the way to Stuttgart. So we didn't get our suitcases yet. We had to fill in a form. And took a really late train to Stuttgart, which was then also another hour delayed. We need to take a detour because of the lightning struck on the tracks. Switching off the thing. And we were so tired. We arrived in Stuttgart at 2 a.m. and then Karen's husband was kind enough to bring me home, so we live kind of close. And I was in bed at 3 a.m. pissed off at the situation, but what can you do? You can't blame anybody but the weather god. And at least I was thankful that I wasn't already going home and not going on a holiday, and I would at least have a lot of stuff at home. I wasn't depending on everything that was in my suitcase, so yeah. But the suitcase has just arrived. Very happy. Nothing broke, everything's still inside. My big makeup bag, which weighs like 5 kilos. And I know I have a lot of makeup, you guys know, but some of my like cult favorites were in there, or limited editions that I can't find anymore. No matter how many blushes I have, this is still my favorite. It's ancient, but... And all the other stuff, like some limited edition eyeshadow, I have... It's beautiful, but I have similar stuff to it. And foundation, I have enough. My favorite liquid lipsticks. My lash comb. I have a second one, but I already lost that second one. I'm gonna post a blog post about that. My glitter from Make It Forever, which I put in different pots. These were the ones I wore at the last show. And I always apply these with lash glue. Like that, they will stay on. Any other glitter glue, they will probably come off. This makeup bag was a gift from L'Oreal, but I saw it. I think it's from H&M. They also have it in black. It's fake leather. It's huge. I tell you, there's a high risk you put too much stuff in there, which I did. Yeah, one of my favorite highlighters. Becca. Champagne Pop. This is also the highlight I was wearing in Mexico. This is like for the stage, it's super intense. But I also use this as an eyeshadow. I've been using highlighters, eyeshadow, and bronzer in a crease. Bronzer from L'Oreal. Yeah. Got my stuff back. My beauty blender from Real Techniques. All my hair tools. So now I have to record some videos for Epica. I can have a look now at what you guys are writing. Put on a lipstick. Which one shall I put on? Do you guys also have like a mini makeup bag for in your big handbag? That's mine. Oh wait, I have a big goodie bag here. With some new products. One of my favorite nudes should also be in there. Where are you? Just threw everything in here. Also, stuff that I already use. Cool, no highlighters. These can be used as eyeshadows as well. Totally like that. Glow drops. Six new lipsticks from L'Oreal, they're all nudes. And I'm going to apply Beige in the City. I really like this one. Been into nudes a lot lately. Nudes or red lips. This has a slight shimmer in it. Alright, lovely people. Could record some videos. Are you gonna sell some makeup items soon? I have some stuff here, but I like to bundle things, like not sell just one lipstick. I'm gonna sell like a bunch of high-end lipsticks for a couple euros. Ship it out and hope somebody else will love them. Should I put some oil in my hair? I'm lazy. I'm gonna leave it like this. Brush it through a little bit. Switzerland. Hello. I still have a Snapchat account, but I don't go online anymore there. I don't like Snapchat so much anymore. And it's anyway, all those social media stuff. I prefer Instagram, Twitter, and yeah, my blog. Facebook is for me necessary evil. I don't know about you guys. I don't think Facebook is shady as hell. And I synchronize my Instagram posts with Facebook. And every once in a while, I'll post something Epica related on Facebook. It's the biggest amount of people that I can reach, but then again, you have to pay Facebook to reach more people. So I prefer Instagram. The kind of curling iron is from Remington. It's like a really thick barrel. I have a love-hate relationship with this one. I have one from Braun that I like much more. It's downstairs. But this one does the job, but this will all be just waves in the end. You cannot really make curls with this. And like I said, I don't like that you cannot see the temperatures you're putting it on. So, and when I put my hair in like this, the clamp doesn't open really far and the hair kind of slides out here. See what I mean? Doesn't have a good grip, but it does the job at making my hair look less crazy. Hello, Nin Rhodes. All right, lovely people, I gotta record some videos, edit them, and. Get active. I love Mercury, yes. Pretty awesome. Pretty unique, I think. Unique and weird. I like that. For vacations, I mostly just travel within Germany. Like the Bodensee. I've posted many times about the Bodensee. Germany is super beautiful. It's also has many different sites, and I love the Bodensee. I love Paris. Yeah. Paris, je t'aime. Yeah, I love Brazil too. Alright, thank you people. Mama's gotta work. And tonight we'll have people over for dinner. So I gotta clean up the house. Oliver came back from the tour and I came back too late on Monday in order to clean the house, and then we were all super tired and jet-lagged. And sometimes you just don't want clean, right? Any of you people love to clean? I like to vacuum clean. I don't like to dust or clean windows. or like, how do you call that? Wish mop. Wish mop. I don't know. My English is a little rusty today. Alright, bye everybody. Thank you for tuning in. Have a great day, great evening, sweet dreams.